Back to this left wing corner. Along with Dahlin, who takes the pass. Dahlin with a nice move to get around one, but that's as far as that went. It's back to the line. Joakim Harju with a shot. That one bounces up into the air, scores! Joakim Harju with the shot, and if he does indeed get credit for that, that will be his first as a Buffalo Sabre.
Now, take a look. He's the one going through there first on the bench, so I think the guys on the ice are thinking that it was his. Take a look and see what it might go off here in front. There's the shot. Oh, and it goes right off the backside of the defender of the Washington Capitals. We'll see here for anything else. Let's look one more quick look. Yeah, I think it goes off 34 on his backside and then up and over and into the net. So it should be Joakim Harju's goal.